Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Cooking Ina's Kitchen. So this video, actually I haven't tried this type of video sa aking YouTube channel because, yun, I haven't tried yet pa. So yan, this is what I call, tour around the school. Ewan ko kung nagawa ko na to, but wala, parang hindi ko pa siya nagagawa eh. So right now, I'm here at Apicius Naga Branch, Apicius Culinary Arts Naga Branch. So, ayan. So, right now, I'm here at the office. Actually, ano to eh, Instructor's Lounge. Ayan, Instructor's Lounge. O kaya, Faculty Room. So, ayan, kung tawagin, ano. So, itutour ko kayo very, very, ano lang, quick tour lang sa ating school, Apicius Culinary School Naga Branch. So, pagpasok mo actually dito ang pinto. Ayan, tuturo natin. Yan ang pinto, yan ang entrance papunta dito sa loob. And then, makikita natin yung logo ng Apicius. And then, from this side, we have the altar. Andyan yung altar natin, ano. And then, on my back, andito yung mga books. We have the books here, ayan. And then, here, dito ako nakapwesto. Ito yung aking lugar. So, andyan ako, nagko-conduct ng online class. So, ayan, meron dyang tatlong chefs. Dati, nandito yung long table, but ginagamit siya sa demo kitchen for sa mga presentation. Meron kaming ginagawa ng mga presentation yan dyan. Tapos ngayon, papasok na ako sa pastry kitchen. Na, meron ding mga, ano dito, chairs for pag magle-lecture sa pastry kitchen. So, we have our, may mini stove tayo dyan, tapos yung ating ref, and then yung proofer, the proofer is here, and then yung oven, and then from this side, andito yung ating mga kitchen aid, tapos yung mga liquor, yung mga pastry supplies, at ito yung ating mixer, ayan, mixer, and then andyan yung mga pans natin, different sizes, and then meron din tayong range stovetop here, ayan, and then yung mga tray, ayan, tapos meron tayong sink, and then ayan, may aircon dito, and then palabas tayo ng pastry kitchen, dito tayo sa harap, gulat naman ako sa'yo ate, ako naman nagulat sa'yo, ayun si ate dumaan, nakaganti ka na, nagbo-vlog ako eh. So, ayan. Ito yung, ano, yung other entrance. Asa na ba yun? Ayan. Entrance din to, guys. So, pagka pumasok tayo dito, actually, exit to dapat. So, kung food safety, something, ano, ito ay technically exit siya. Actually, nakalagay naman dito. Exit. Ayan. Okay? So, meron tayo ditong parang sofa. And then we have the, ayan, so itong aking attire for today. Meron tayong mirror, and then may mga range hood tayo dito. This is the hot kitchen 2. So meron tayong mga stove and sink and work area. Tapos ito, meron tayong prep area dyan. May freezer, and then andun yung mga plates natin. Ayan yung mga plates. Baka na mukha ako, parang plates. Tapos, ayan yung other baking stuff. Yung mga kailangan natin sa baking, cake, something, ganyan. And then, meron tayo ditong oven. So, ayan. And then, yung supply natin ng water. And then, papasok na tayo sa hot kitchen 2. So, nandito yung ating dispenser. Double chin na ako. And then, meron tayo ditong spices. Ito yung ating mga work area. Work table. Ayan. Tapos, on this side, meron tayong mga stove. Ayan. So, ayan. And then, dito, andyan yung ating food processor, blender, and those stuff. Tapos, ayan, yung ating mga spices. And then, processor, slicer, salamander, ref, freezer, chiller, and then stove, and then we have here yung ating griller, may tissue. Tapos, ayan, may stove. And then, meron tayong sink. Yan yung ating, may tatlong sink tayo. Sanitize, rinse, and then wash. And then here, andyan yung other, ano natin, supplies. Yan. Pababa. And then, ayun yung stock room. Ayun si Ate Elaine, lilinis. Say hi to the camera.
Hello.
Hello. Ayan. Ginulat mo ako. Ayan. So, andyan yung mga pants natin. Pot, stock pot, walk pan, everything. And then, ito, papasok tayo sa another room, which is, dito yung lecture room natin, no? Lecture room 1. Ayan. And then, may mga photos tayo dito ng primal cuts, expert cuts sa pork, then yan, American beef. And then, on this side is the fire exit. So, ayan. Diyan nag-exit si... And then, ayan. May mga signage tayo dyan, so it would be very easy. Tapos, ayan. Looking from this window, no, yan na yung labas. Yung Panganiban Drive. So, ayan. So, this is the hallway. Kinda creepy hallway. Hindi, joke lang. And then, ito yung medyo madilim dyan. Hindi na natin yan papasukin. And then, ayan. So, dito naman yung demo kitchen. So, ayan. Meron tayong mga, ano dito, other stuff. So, ayan. Meron tayong mga different, ano dyan, additional pots, pans, and all. Tapos yan. This is the demo kitchen. We normally conduct our parang mga, yun, demo cooking. Tapos ito right now, it is dressed up like this one. Kasi bukas, ang theme for the pastry is wedding. White wedding. So, ayan. So, this is the demo kitchen. And this is the parang reception. Ayan. So, ayan. Sir Ange, mami, nagbo-vlog ako. First time ko kasing i-vlog. Dual camera kasi siya. Habang naglalakad ako, nakikita yung na-excite lang. So, and this is my first time to vlog yung tour around Apicius Naga. So, ayan. So, ito, umikot na ako from that side. That is the Apicius. Ano, ito yung dito. Grabe, ingig sa labas, ano? So, ayan. So, meron tayong logo. Ayan, tsaka yung name ng school. Meron din dito. Ito yung kanina na sabi ko, exit actually siya. Technically, exit siya. Pero, may pumapasok pa din. So, ayan. So, ayan. And then, this is the lockers ng mga estudyante. So, ayan. The lockers sila dyan. And then, yan. Yan yung sa Panganiban Drive area na siya. So, ito. Dito ako galing kanina, di ba? So, yan. Pumasok ako doon so, sa door. And then, ito na. And then, I'm back in my area. So, that's about it, guys, for today's vlog. Hindi ko alam kung saan ko itatapat. Ayan, dito na lang. Sa logo ng Apicius. So, that's about it, guys, for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed this type of video. So, if you haven't yet, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Cooking Ina's Kitchen. Until my next video, guys. Bye!